Hey, Jimmy Chastain here again. Once again, thanks for stopping by. Today we're going to do one of my favorites. I grew up listening to the Allman Brothers. Blue Sky, one of my favorite songs. And I always thought this song was in G, and I've seen the Allman Brothers play them anytime. I could have swore I've seen them play it in G. Maybe I was in the crowd too much, I don't know. But this is in E, because I've seen Warren Haynes do it. This is Blue Sky in E. We're just going to do the intro. But it starts out on a... Start out on the E right here, 7th fret. Let me just play it, then we'll walk it over. 1, 2, 3, 4. Okay, back to the intro. Now, this has harmony. We're just going to do the main part. I call it the major part. Not the third or fifth, whatever they're playing. Not the harmony part, just the major line. Starts out on the 5th string, 7th fret. Then we're going to... It's all based out of this lick out of here. Slow again, 5th fret. Then we're gonna push it up to the 11th fret. Now, doing that, we're playing out of this shape, and here. Now up to speed, it's 1, 2. One more time. One more time slow. Then a push. Another push. Bend. Now the next part. Do that twice. This part, he goes. Okay, I'm gonna get this strap here. It's kind of hanging back. Sorry about that. Okay, one more time. We'll do the whole thing slow. 1, 2, 3, 4. Keep in mind, all this has a harmony guitar backed up behind it, like. But we're just doing the main part today. Once you learn the main part, episode 2, we'll do the harmony part. Beautiful song. Okay. got a great solo in it. We'll get that next time, too. Jimmy Chastain, please like and subscribe. And if you got any questions, put them in the comments, and I'll try to get back to you. Please like and subscribe. Thank you so much for stopping by. Jimmy Chastain out.